If you heard about that Chinese spy balloon that's floating over Montana, if you think that's bad,
you are really gonna hate this.
If you have TikTok on your phone, you have a Chinese Communist Party commissar following you around 24/7. This is a much bigger problem than this.